Hello, hello, my mga kabags. This afternoon, it's already like 5 in the afternoon. I'm going to cook us my ulam in Tagalog. It's like adobo manok with kalkakal. So, as you can see, the ingredients is all here. So I have like a Coke. Half, we will just use half of this. And of course, we have oil. And then we have vinegar. We have salt. Soy sauce, and we also have like garlic and onion for adobo. It's just a simple ingredients. So can onion leaves to garnish after the chicken is cooked. So this is the garlic, it's already chopped, and this is the onion, it's already chopped as well. And of course the main ingredients is chicken wings, like 5 of chicken wings. So let's start. So I will open this one and wait for it to be heated. Few drops of oil, just tiny bit, and then first I put the onion. They said you had to put the onion first because the more you cook the onion, the more the onion becomes sweeter to taste. Yes. And this one is like the more you overcook the garlic, it's like it will be bitter to taste. So next I will put the garlic. And I'll just like put this one. I need this one. Just fry it for a while, like 3 minutes, until it becomes like brown. And oil with onion and fry it. You can see like the white something. I'll cook it until it becomes like a little bit brown. It's small pieces, it's like put together. So I'll just close it for a bit. Yes. So just like bake it until it becomes golden brown. So after it becomes like that, like we will put like, oh it's hot. We will put vinegar, few drops of vinegar. And soy sauce. Soy sauce. Yay, soy sauce. A few of it. And just like let it boil for a while. It's like we'll close it for a few minutes. Just like sip and just keep the soy sauce and the vinegar so that it will just combine. And then after that, I'll just add half of the Coca-Cola into it and let it dry. Oh, before I forgot to put the Coca-Cola, I had to put like a salt, a few drops of salt. Salt. I'll open the Coca-Cola. To put the Coca-Cola in the chicken. So this one, I'll just put half of it. It's not half yet. Oh look. I think just half. And let it dry. Let it dry for a while. I don't know how well it tastes. It's an experiment. It has bubbles. So just like that, I like let it boil and I will close it first. Boil for like 3 minutes. Make it like the water, the Coca-Cola water drop. So this is what happened now. It's a bit brown, but the water is not yet dry. So we have to make it dry more. lower the water more. Just like let it boil and dry for a few minutes. Maybe like 2 more minutes. So it has like color brown already. And I'll put the with this one, the onions, I put the green leaves later. I'll just put like that to like to have a design in cooking something to have like a color. It looks good now, it's color brown. And later when the water is a little bit dry, we'll put a little bit of salt. So, oh. A little bit of salt. We'll see. Maybe because I put just a few, so a little bit of salt. And maybe some spices. It's a bit like the water is a bit sticky now, but we need to be polite to make it to boil more, to listen to the water, the copper of the water. I will taste it if it tastes good. Is it? It's a simple cooking. It's like you just put all the ingredients together and just let it boil and let it sit the cold. First, you just like put the oil, put the onion, put the garlic, and after that, you put the chicken. Just let it like sit there for a while in the oil, and then after that, you put the vinegar, and then after the vinegar, I'll put the soy sauce and the salt, and let it sit for a while, and then I'll put the Coca-Cola. That's it, and then I put the onion, more of on the onion leaves, so that it has color on the side. That is, there is a color green, and yeah, I think it's a bit delicious. You see, it's delicious. I will close it first so that it can't, the chicken will be steamed. And it will be well cooked. And I don't like measure when I cook it. I don't like taste it when I cook. I will just get a surprise after I cook it. If it's delicious or not. So I think that's it. And for the final touch, we will put the the onion leaves. This one. Let's put up for the final touch. And that's it. Put the onion leaves and let it boil more for a while, I think. Just let it boil more, maybe for a minute, and that's it. And it's ready to eat. It's ready to be eaten. So thank you for watching. If you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe and like my videos, and also click the bell so that when I upload another video, you can watch it. Thank you for watching. Bye. So this is now the finished product of what I cook. So I will taste it. Eat it. Here's a tissue. Yeah, it tastes good. I like the outcome. Cheers. I just wanted to see the finished product. See, I already finished the other one. I didn't use the spoon because it's hard. Use the spoon. It's like kinamo. I use my hand. Mmm. Show me. Yummy. Try it. When you cook adobo, just put a Coca-Cola. And after you cook, you eat using your hands. You try to eat using your hands. It's a wonderful experience.